Hello everyone. In this question, it is given that LCM of two prime numbers A and B is 253. Then you have to find value of 8B minus 3A. So before starting this question, I am taking two examples ताकि आपको ये concept clear हो जाए कि LCM of prime numbers का हम कैसे निकालते हैं. तो let us take very easy example. Suppose numbers are 2 and 5. Then what will be their LCM? LCM of 2 and 5 will be, yes, 10. That means what you have done? 2 into 5, right? Take one more example. Suppose two prime numbers are 5 and 7. Since they are prime numbers, so LCM will be directly 5 into 7, that is 35. So it is clear that if LCM of two prime numbers is asked, that means that should be equal to product of numbers. So let us write LCM is given to you as 253 and numbers are A and B. So LCM is same as product of numbers if the numbers are prime. So this is A into B is 253. Now you have to find A and B to get the value of this expression. So A and B kaise nikalenge? A or B nikalne ke liye aap 253 ka prime factorization kar lijiye. 53. इसको आप लेंगे 11 से 11 2 जा 22 एंड 11 3 जा 33. सो प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन में आपको मिला 23 एंड 11 टू फैक्टर्स. दैट मींस ए इज 23 एंड बी इज 11. हियर वी हैव टेकन ए ग्रेटर देन बी बिकॉज इट इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. ए इज ग्रेटर देन बी. नाउ वी हैव नंबर्स ए एंड बी. यू कैन इजीली फाइंड 8b माइनस 3a. 8 into B minus 3 into A. Just solve it. And this is our required result. Thank you.